Alright, so here we are today at Mo Ting Piao Nonya Kuih. And this place is very special. It's very, very iconic to Penang. This place has been around since 1933. Nearly 100 years. And last time in Penang, there were a lot of kuih peddlers. So they will all come to this place to get the kuih from Mr. Mo Ting Piao and they will go around selling it. But today, it has transformed into a nice Nonya Kuih cafe.
And one thing I like about this place is that you have to walk through the kitchen to get to the restaurant.
Yeah.
So you can see for yourself that all the kuihs they make are legit. They are authentic, they are handmade.
Yes.
You know, it's not factory made.
There's a lot of heart and love and soul in the food.
Yeah. I also think that I'm going back to my roots.
You're Peranakan, man?
No.
Okay, I didn't know.
I'm not, just that, you know, I'm Noah. So Noah, you know, Nonya, yeah. Nonya, yeah.
Wow, that's really pushing it, eh. Even the guys cannot take it.
Don't bet, I can take it care already.
Wait. I really thought you are Nonya. But all jokes aside, it's time to enjoy Nonya Kuih. Come on.
Wow.
Yeah, okay, we got a kuih pai tea here.
Alright.
We got our selection of kuihs. And we got our deep fried selection. Okay, which you want to go for first?
I think we soup the angku kuih first.
Okay, yeah.
Angku kuih looks good.
Angku kuih looks really, really bouncy, man.
Yeah.
Angku, cheers. Pass.
Wow. I love the peanutty taste. Yeah,
the feeling gives me a great feeling. It feels like your grandma made it for you. Right,
okay.
has that kind of vibe.
The very homemade, you know?
I'm going to go for the pandan because I'm a pandan lover.
What is all this else with your
order? Oh my god. The pandan is so fragrant.
Yeah.
It's not overly sweet. This is kuih lapis. This is, I forgot what it's called, but this one is nice though. Damn good, right?
Wow.
Damn good, right? The taste is not exactly like pandan.
It's not. It's very rich. Every bite is chewy. Great stuff.
Okay, now we move on to the kuih lapis. It tastes very different from our kuih lapis. This one tastes more like a...
jelly?
Yeah, more it's jelly. More gelatinous. Okay, let's open this bad boy up.
Oh. Wow, look at the filling inside.
Wow, bro. I haven't eaten. I know this is going to be delicious.
It's good.
There's so much textures going on in here. Whereas the white layer, right, it goes into the mouth, immediately melts.
Okay.
Then the green layer is it's gooey, the texture. It's very gooey.
The green one is the one that you chew.
And the inside part is where all the flavors are.
Yeah.
And
this is really
this
good.
Favorite, this favorite,
I never,
really good.
I don't think I've tried this before.
Yeah, but it's very sticky. Like some people's girlfriends. Okay, but this is something that Singaporeans can definitely enjoy and accept. Okay, now next up, we move on to the kuih pai tea. Kuih pai tea is very cute. Actually, kuih pai tea is what? It's a kuih with pai tea inside. Filial pai tea, kuih pai tea. Okay, never mind.
Wow.
Okay, I also
That deserves the camera to cut also.
Better than Noah's joke.
No, it's not better.
Not extremely different from what we have in Singapore. But
maybe
it's very crispy.
Bit,
I really
more,
like
yeah, more crunchy.
Layer. We all know which is the superstar of this table so far.
Us. Oh. No. Okay, so bro, of all the dishes that we tried today, which is your favorite and why?
I think right. This two is definitely out of the picture. Once you have the Nonya Kuih here, right, these are the kings.
Yep.
Especially the last one that we tried. And I really like the pandan, and I like that it's not so sweet. Yep. And it's very aromatic.
I like everything here as well. But I especially enjoy the kuih kochi santan. It's very flavorful, basically. It melts in your mouth, it's chewy, the coconut filling is awesome. You can taste the gula melaka inside. So, if you ever want homely vibes. You don't want anything too manufactured. You can come here for a very simple meal.
Yes.
You know, enjoy yourself. The ambience is great. Food is great. It retains the very authentic Nonya vibes as well.
Yes. We would really recommend all of you out there to come to this Nonya Kuih store because it will not disappoint you. Definitely. So.
Hey, where are we going next?
Yeah. Done already, this video? What, you want to...
No.
Huh? Yeah, done already.
Oh, yeah, this video is done.
Yeah, it's done.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm still hungry.
The crew don't want to face you anymore. A lot of too much bad jokes already.
I also don't want to face them, especially Wixen. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed our dessert edition of Fat Bros in Penang.
And if you enjoyed this video, remember... Don't need. Instagram, Facebook, what? All this one, the follow, like, subscribe, don't need to do one, no? We do this purely for the passion.
Yeah. Not for the fame, not for anything.
Obviously not, lah. Who does this for?
Passion.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go.
Yeah, I want to go toilet. Bye bye.
Don't subscribe, ah. Don't. Yeah.